Hey guys, what's up? So today, I'm gonna be doing something just so good, like all my other videos. So today, I'm going to be putting my makeup on, like every other video. But I have something special, because today I'm gonna vlog. Like, I'm actually gonna vlog. It's gonna be so fun. Actually, I probably won't vlog. I'll probably say I'll vlog, and then I'll probably like not vlog, but like, this is what I'm offering you and this is what you're gonna get, so please accept me. I have something special planned for later. It's exciting and it is fun. So get your hopes up because it's gonna be great. Get your hopes up so high that like once you realize how bad it's gonna be, you might unsubscribe. So I look scary right now and I don't know why. It's kind of making me mad a little bit, but like there's nothing I can do. So I'm just gonna get ready and I'm gonna get right into this tutorial because I think it's like important that I just... I'm gonna do my makeup. I'm gonna do my eyebrows and then I'll be right back because these bad boys need to be finessed. So I'll be right back. I look ratchet. I think we've all noticed at this point. My hair is kind of ugly right now. It's kind of doing some things that I don't like. So I think the only option is to wear a headband. So. Not today, sweetie. Let's get started. If you're wondering, this does say not today, sweetie. It is not merch, so don't get excited. But do get excited, but don't. You know what I'm saying? Today, during this video, I decided we'd dive in to some old tweets of mine. I am scared. I used to be, how do I put this? Annoying. I was a weird child for many different reasons. So let's get straight into it. Actually, we're not gonna get straight into it because we're gonna get straight into putting my makeup on first because I need to fix this situation. This is not approved. This is not Jeffree Star approved. Speaking of Jeffree Star, he unfollowed me on Twitter. So let's get started. I'm gonna use all these primers. So just thanks for watching. Let's put these on. So let's talk about me because this is what this channel is all about. Me. So I'm going back to school next week and I wanna dye like a lot. I'm not looking forward to school because, well, do I even need to explain myself? I already hated school and now I have to go to school as a YouTuber, which is so fun. You know, I'm gonna, like every single person that I'm gonna see, they're gonna be like,
oh, you're a YouTuber now, famous.
And I'm gonna be like, yeah, I'm a YouTuber. So I'm not looking forward to that, you know what I mean? And no, I'm not famous. So people say that all the time, sis. If I was famous, I wouldn't be this ugly. So that's that. Let's get on to reading these fun tweets. So that looks so bad. Oh my gosh. I need to stop contouring because it never, ever, ever looks good. So I should probably stop doing that. Someone please call the cops on me because I need therapy. Anyways, this looks so ugly. Okay, I need to fix this. This is so bad. So, first tweet says, back on Twitter. Now, you know, this would be a normal tweet and like, this is a normal tweet. Like, you know, this is a normal thing. This is not anything out of the usual, except for the fact that I tweeted it 3 times. I don't know what I was thinking back then. My mind was powerful back then, but it wasn't like really powerful. Like it was just kind of like mediocre. I didn't really have much to offer as a person back then. I was kind of just a noob. I was a real life noob. Next tweet is so relatable. I don't know if you know what relatable means, but if you do, then you will so get this tweet.
Bored.
Next one. Wow me, I like pie. Okay, this one just, come on. What do I mean? I would love to, like, what am I trying to get across here? Next tweet. This one is, I mean, it's embarrassing. You know, I'm not proud of it, but I'm not gonna hide my past. You know what I mean? At Justin Bieber. Hi, I wanna talk to you. Follow me. I mean, hey, the offer's still open, so Follow me. Actually, Justin Bieber kind of looks like a hobo, so never mind. My offer is taken away. And also, he's married. I'm gonna do a normal, like, red-ish look. Nothing new. So sorry, don't roast me. I will cry. I'm sensitive. I'm very sensitive, actually. So don't roast me. Some of y'all might be like, why are you wearing a Cartier rose gold love ring? Let me tell you the tea. So because I'm a YouTuber, I am very rich. I have a lot of money. Just kidding, that's a lie. And this is fake. I got it for $16 off of Amazon, so. Cool, I'm on my DS. Okay, that one's kind of swaggy. I honestly, DS, my DS slaps. I still play that hoe sometimes. I still crack that hoe out when I wanna play some Pokemon. Yes, please, get with it. Some of y'all may be like,
this ain't it.
This is it, sis. DSs are the new wave. Next tweet, at Selena Gomez. I feel sorry.
Why though?
Selena Gomez, sis. Why didn't you answer me? You are fake. Gosh, I'm up early because my brother wanted to play Minecraft. Y'all already roast me enough for all my mistakes, so I'm excited to get roasted about playing Minecraft as a child. This next tweet is just, I mean, I've never been more emotionally affected by a tweet than this one. The tweet says, NVM wrong person. Again, I still don't understand how that, like, wrong person, how can you? My next tweet, it's sad, you know, I feel bad for myself. This one is just, it's iconic, and it says, who stops following me? Well, I can tell you one thing. Jeffree Star. And this is our last tweet. And it makes you think. And this actually, like, really made me want to cry low-key. And I was, like, really touched by myself. That sounds weird. Anyways, this tweet says, I wonder what will happen in my life. Here we are. I should do ASMR. Hey, guys. Done. Also, look, I have another one. It says, not today, sweetie. Except it's cursive. Should I do a giveaway? I've never done a giveaway. How do you even do that? I don't even know how you do a giveaway. Should I do a giveaway or not? My mom might get mad if I do it, because then she'll be like, why did you do that without asking me? But you know what? I don't care. So I'm gonna be giving this away. Or do you want this one? Because I want to keep one. I need it. I use it. I don't use it, but I want it, you know? And I'll write you a little letter too. Oh my gosh, why are we doing a giveaway? I'm doing it. Except I'm gonna do an Instagram giveaway because it's easier for me. So follow me on Instagram and that's all you have to do. I am so impulsive and I am so quirky. You are welcome, sweetie. You are welcome in advance. You're welcome and get pumped, sis. So I forgot to put in colored contacts. I was gonna put on contacts. Should I still do it? I still want to. I'm gonna do it. How do you even ship stuff in the mail? Like, I don't know how to do that. You know what? These contacts are not going in my eyes. And you know what? Maybe that is just Jesus Christ himself telling me,
don't wear those contacts.
So we will not be doing that today. That's that. So, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I sure enjoyed making it. I guess now I vlog. I didn't think this through because guess what? I have nothing to vlog. I have a very non-interesting life. I don't leave my bed ever. Literally ever. So I'm gonna vlog, I guess. I don't know what I'm gonna vlog, but I'm gonna vlog. So let's do it. Let's go, sweeties. Also, I'm not taking this headband off because my hair looks really ugly today. So I'm leaving it on. Let's keep going. I'm afraid there's people outside, like at my door, and I'm afraid they're gonna see me. So I'm scared. This is too close. Ooh. So this is my house. Bruh, what do you want? So now I'm in my pantry. Sometimes I just hang out in here and just sit in here. You know, I just think about life and I'm just like, what's good, sis? You know, I just sit in here sometimes, so. I have some macaroni. Deluxe mac and cheese, because I only buy the best, because I am rich. I have money, which is why I buy off-brand. Someone just walked in my house. So, but you're probably just like, oh my gosh, your life is interesting.
I live the swag life of a YouTuber.
Okay, so, hope you enjoyed my vlog. It was really eventful, and it was really fun, and it was, I need to get a life. Thank you for watching, and I'm gonna see you guys later. So, see you later. See you next week. Next week's video is very, very, very exciting. And I'm not just saying that. It's something you've been wanting. So, stay tuned, sis. This video was just a filler. This video means nothing to me. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. I actually love you so much. You're my favorite thing in the whole entire world. I don't even love me as much as I love you. So, hope that means a lot. So, thank you guys for watching so much, and I will see you in my next video.